Hey guys, welcome. I know this. I'm gonna do a boss battle playthrough. So, first off, we got Boom Boom. He's a mini boss, and you'll find him in every mini castle. See, I'm just putting the info because I don't have anything exciting to say for him. Despite how excited I am about this. And every time you meet him. All you need to do. Wait, is there even such thing as a flying Boom Boom? Well, I'm not sure. Well, let's just skip to Larry Koopa. Wait, yeah, Larry Koopa. Welcome back. Quick update. Hammer Bros. I know they're normal enemies because I'll find them in regular levels, but you'll find them out in the overworld too. So. I just want to put it in the boss battle playthrough too. And I got fire flower. Thought there was a knight's flower. And every time you meet a hammer bro, that's all you need to do. Now let's skip to Larry Koopa. And we're back for more. Larry Koopa coming up. And here he is. Now this guy extremely easy. Except for the there we go. One hit, two hits, three hits. Easy. Where's the wand? Yeah, give me that wand. And pretty much the same for all the Koopalings. Pretty much. Mario coming back! Wonder why he changed back before he gave it to him.
Oh, thank heavens, I'm back to my old self again. Thank you so much. Here is a letter from the princess.
And it'll give you a quick update about the Tanuki suit. You can now fly without falling. If you see any ghosts, be careful. They will give chase if you turn away. I have enclosed a jewel that helps protect you. Princess Toadstool. And then, where's X? Just skip there. And then we'll be back for Morton Koopa on the next video. How do we turn this off? Oh, right, this button.